yourself and remember where he put those files.
Yes, sir.
Let's keep it moving.
If I knew what files you meant, I would tell you. I swear.
Keep loading those cells.
You're only making it worse for yourself, Stagg.
Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
The Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon.
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Bats?
Target is secured. We're bringing him to Arc 2. Over.
Batman! No!
Quiet! Wave goodbye. That's the last time you'll see him.
Stagg's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship, but is protected by gun turrets.
Bear with me a moment, sir. Right. The schematics show a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
emergency control there. A little more of that delicious fear gas, and it will be all over for you.
These access points are programmed to only recognize Stagg's voice.
Stopped me at Ace Chemicals, Batman. You merely delayed the inevitable. Gotham is mine to do with as I please. And the same can be said of your friend.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship. I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
Cowering in the darkness, cursing the hero who failed her. She has become your weakness, your dragging you deeper into the abyss. I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, brutal. But I have other plans in store for both of you.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
about what happened down there. I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his patented Joker liberating miracle tonic.
I should target the soldier in the drone. I need to get closer.
Don't get cocky. You are nothing compared to him. Make good use of that drone.
I've downloaded the codes. I can aim at the drone or its designated targets to turn it against them.
Now, if I was in charge, this never would have happened.
Downloaded the codes. I can aim at the drone or its designated targets to turn it against them. I can't do that yet.
Oh. Oh,
There's the console. I need to clear the room of hostiles before I can use it.
Placing sentry gun!
Use that console to disable the airship's defenses.
Nice work, Batman. But come on, let's be honest. It's the nuke suit, right? Not the war.
The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stagg's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stagg's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of prints. Stagg will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints. This is no good. He isn't touching anything in this frame. Not good enough. I need an image of Stagg touching parts of the room. This won't help. I need to see if Stagg touched anything on his way out. That's not a full handprint. I need to find him. He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should search for more prints. He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set. He isn't leaving any fingerprints in this frame. Stagg left a handprint near the exit to the room. I know where Stagg left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations. The security system needs Simon Stagg's fingerprints. Without them, I'm locked out.
So, what's the deal here? Reconstructing a match using all these...
I've got an index fingerprint here. Three locations left to scan.
What do you think they're going to do to Barbara?
I've been able to reconstruct Stagg's middle fingerprint. Two spots left to scan. I've completed reconstruction of Stagg's thumbprint. One site left. I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stagg's computer system now.
So you're going to use a reconstruction of Staggy's handprint to access the computer. Oh, that's genius, Bats, really. Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship. That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
Thank you.
Sir, regarding the identity of this so-called Arkham Knight.
What have you found?
Nothing, sir. None of the former Arkham City inmates who remain unaccounted for fit the Knight's profile.
Widen the search. When Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir. I've created a series of diagnostic simulations to...
The militia's combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state. Connection to the airship's tilt controls has been broken.
You think we look beat up? You should have seen the bat. Looks like we scared the bat off.
apologies for the interruption, Mr. Wayne, but I can ready another upgrade for the car if you'd like to take your pick. An upgrade? I'm sure your weapons pack quite enough punch as it is, sir, but a little extra never hurt.
That won't work. No longer connected to the tilt controls.